Liverpool will find out who they will face in the semi-finals of the Champions League on Friday. Jurgen Klopp's Reds survived a Manchester City onslaught to reach the semi-finals on Tuesday night, in a game which also saw Pep Guardiola sent off. Second-half goals from Mohamed, Salah and Roberto Firmino killed off any hopes of a City fightback after an early Gabriel Jesus strike, securing a 2-1 victory and a 5-1 aggregate success in a compelling quarterfinal. Here is a look at the other sides in the draw for the last four. As Roma, Liverpool famously beat Roma in the Italian's own stadium to win the European Cup in 1984, and drawing them again would be an intriguing tie for Reds top scorer Mohamed Salah. The Egyptian has scored 39 goals in an outstanding season since leaving the Stadio Olimpico for Anfield in a £34 million deal last summer. Roma, fourth in Serie A, reached the semis by producing a stunning fightback against Barcelona. Trailing 4-1 after the first leg of the Nou Camp, the Giallorossi recovered to go through on away goals by winning 3-0 at home. It is the first time they have reached the last four since that final defeat by Liverpool 34 years ago, when Bruce Grobelaar's jelly legs provided the defining image of the penalty shootout. Who is the current Champions League top scorer? Real Madrid, AFP, Getty Images, another opponent beaten by Liverpool in a past final, with the Spanish Giants overcome by an Ellen Kennedy goal in Paris in 1981. But 12-time European champions Real, winners of the competition 3 times in the last 4 years, are now clear favorites, once again, following the quarterfinal exits of Barcelona and Manchester City. Zinedine Zidane's men may currently be fourth in La Liga, but they remain a formidable force, with 5-time World Player of the Year Cristiano Ronaldo as prolific as ever, with 40 goals to his name in club football this season. They made hard work of their quarterfinal, squandering a 3-0 first-leg lead to Juventus lead before Ronaldo kept his cool to score an injury-time penalty to seal a 4-3 aggregate win. Bayern Munich, AFP, Getty Images, Liverpool and Bayern Munich have 10 European Cups, and 17 final appearances between them, but have only been drawn against each once previously in Europe's top club competition. That was in the 1981 semi-finals, when Liverpool went through on away goals after both legs were drawn. Manager Jupp Heynckes led the Bavarians to the title in 2013, and they have made efficient progress this year. After beating Sevilla 2-1 in their quarterfinal first leg in Spain, Bayern were in control of their quarterfinal, and a goalless draw was enough to see them through.